super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
I put it away.
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it.
Don't you think
that I heard of once in a lullaby? Somewhere.
One round trip each. No mistakes. No do-overs. Most of us are going somewhere we know. That doesn't mean we should know what to expect. Be careful. Look out for each other. This is the fight of our lives. And we're gonna win.
You know, if you're about to tell me to look on the bright side, I'm about to hit you in the head with a peanut butter sandwich. He used the stones again.
Hey, we'd be going in shorthanded, you know?
Look, he's still got the stones, so...
So let's get him. Use them to bring everyone back.
Just like that.
Yeah, just like that.
Even if there's a small chance that we can undo this, I mean, we owe it to everyone who's not in this room to try.
If we do this, how do we know it's gonna end any differently than it did before?
Because before you didn't have me.
Hey, new girl, everybody in this room is about that superhero life. And if you don't mind my asking, where the hell have you been all this time?
There are a lot of other planets in the universe. And unfortunately, they didn't have you guys.
I like this one.
So listen, if you see this on your For You page and you're not a hating ass bitch, can you please follow me? Please?
I mean, I don't even know why you girls bother at this point. Like, keep it up. Yep. It's me. Yep. I win. Yep. You lose. Yep.
Even after he died, Steve is still changing my life.
I understand that you were the last person to speak to Captain Rogers before his plane went down.
I was.
Could you tell us what he said?
I can't believe that it's finally me and you and you and me, just us and your friend Steve. Do-do-do-do-do-do, Steve. Do-do-do.
I can't use my reaction to your lies as a reason.
Yeah, I do. I knew how much Steve meant to you because I know how much he means to me. I was protecting you.
Oh, don't pretend this is about me and my emotions.
Yeah, I didn't
you're
want to see
to
this turmoil that you're in. Look at you.
I trusted you, Howard.
I know.
Well, if it isn't the man with the giant metal frisbee.
I'm Captain America.
The man with the giant metal frisbee.
Allow Barnes the dignity of his choice. He damn well must have thought you were worth it.
I'm going after Schmidt. I'm not going to stop till all of Hydra's dead are captured.
Talking!
And I'm not listening!
I hate you sometimes!
I know! So you got my money?
Huh? Oh yeah, I'll pay you soon.
Yeah, well, here's a suggestion. Have the money by tomorrow and there won't be any problems.
Huh?
Yeah, 24 hours.
Why? What happens in 24 hours?
Eh?
I don't know. Not psychic, man. I'm just saying it would probably be better for everybody if you had the money tomorrow.
Yeah.
Rogers, Stephen, born 1918. Romanov, Natalia Alianovna, born 1984.
It's some kind of recording.
I am not a recording, Fräulein. I may not be the man I was when the captain took me prisoner in 1945.
What's going on?
When I first joined S.H.I.E.L.D., I thought I was going straight. I guess I just traded in the KGB for Hydra.
Where is it?
Safe.
Do better.
Where did you get it?
Why would I tell you?
Fury gave it to you. Why?
What's on it?
I don't know.
Stop lying.
I only act like I know everything, Rogers. The intelligence community doesn't believe he exists. The ones that do call him the Winter Soldier. He's credited with over 24 assassinations in the last 50 years.
So he's a ghost story.
Oh, hey, Captain.
Did you get my report on the Finley murder?
Yeah, I looked it over. Nice work.
Good. Thanks, Dad. Why is everyone staring at me?
You just called Captain Holt Dad. You said thanks, Dad.
What? No, I didn't. I said thanks. The costume's a bit much. So tight. But the confidence. I can feel a righteousness surging. Hey, you want to have a rousing discussion about truth, honor, patriotism? God bless America!
You're too old for this app edition. Put a finger down if you schedule your own doctor appointments. Put a finger down if you can buy alcohol legally. Put a finger down if you know this song. Mr. Lova, Lova, Lova. Put a finger down if you've ever owned a VHS tape. Put a finger down if you know what a VHS tape is. Put a finger down if you can rent a car. Put a finger down if you've ever had an antenna on your cell phone. Put a finger down if you used to play Snake on that cell phone. Put a finger down if you have all of your adult teeth. Put a finger down if you've ever been called old by a 12-year-old. And put a finger down if you just don't give a shit, you're gonna stay on TikTok and everyone can kiss your ass.
It's the 4th of July and I'm challenging Captain America to see who really has America's ass!
Oh, would you look at that? The Yankees are playing the Dodgers in the World Series. You gonna tell me who wins?
Oh, Peg, you know I can't do that.
I know. You can't blame a girl for trying. Oh, JFK is going to Dallas over the weekend.
Well, I'm sure that will be a very uneventful weekend.
Remember when I made you ride the cyclone at Coney Island?
Yeah, and I threw up?
This isn't payback, is it?
Now, why would I do that?
Doesn't matter. There are only four rules you need to remember. Make the plan, execute the plan, expect the plan to go off the rails, throw away the plan.
Okay, no buns. That's hip, no patties. Happening. Oh yeah, that's definitely the coolest meal I ever saw.
Somebody royally forked up. Somebody forked up. Why can't I say fork?
If you're trying to curse, you can't hear.
That's bullshit.
Apparently, TikTok likes putting me on the For You page even when I'm literally doing nothing, so I am testing to see if this gets on the For You page.
By the way, feel free to clean up.
Ugh, Mr. Rogers, I almost forgot. That suit did nothing for your ass.
No one asked you to look, Tony.
It's ridiculous.
I think you look great, Cap. As far as I'm concerned, that's America's ass.
That is America's ass.
Here's a hot tip. If you're ever feeling sad and lonely, just take out your fanciest clothes and put them on, and then you can be sad, lonely, and hot, which is much cooler.